And now, the camera.
Sound.
It made no sound.
No sound of the underground. Ah!
That's great for phone calls with people you don't want to talk to. Yeah? Oh, that's great.
Yeah, no, 4 o'clock's fine.
Yeah, sounds good. I'll see you then, yeah?
Yeah.
You can't hang up phones angrily anymore. It's like, it's not even like, it's... Because...
There's those USB ones you can connect to your like smartphone, and then it comes with the handle, and then you can hang that up. Yeah, but you just have to have your smartphone over here.
Yeah.
And next to it is the actual handset, and then you can slam that down.
Yeah. Get me pictures of Spider-Man.
Yeah, exactly.
Why was I made this way? Anyway, we're already sent on the mission, so this is going
to
happen.
About to land.
Yeah.
Hello, people of YouTube. About to land in this shitstorm. Which is our life.
Is it me you're looking for?
Yes. People of YouTube, I guess, because this video doesn't really come up in like suggested videos that often.
What would you watch and then have this suggested?
Monsters of the Sea.
Monsters of the Sea?
Yeah.
How deep really is the terror?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe we get some Game of Thrones.
Maybe. Could be. Or we could be getting people who are like sort of looking for some terrorist videos.
I love the idea that like someone's first day at GCHQ and they're like, I didn't really catch what I was going to be doing in the position. And they're like, oh, okay. And they're showing him around the building. Oh, that's secret. Don't look at that. That's secret. He's like, what should I be doing? He's like, oh, mostly just browsing around the internet, searching the word terrorist. Really? Nah, no, but it's...
Yeah.
Like, there's your seat. We get to see. Those look weird, man. Those look like sex toys.
Everything in this game, like, doesn't this look like a sex toy?
That looks like a really, like...
That looks like machine.
That looks like
things.
One you need a fucking license for.
Yeah.
So who are our good...
Can't operate that when you're drunk.
Tox, definitely.
Tox and...
I can't remember.
VIP.
Yeah?
Yeah, 66.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
They can't use the other gun.
No, we won't give them it. Or any equipment. But we'll make sure they use the time unit so that they get...
Okay. So you are only using one nuke?
I've got two nukes in there.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Alright.
Alright, so that's fine for a knockout guy, smell face. You're like the universal soldier. Send me the UNK. VIP. I'll just give you a rifle.
Self defense.
Yep. Shade, that's cool. I'll give you more bullets. Foob, you can too. Jay, you can do tech if you really need to. Tok, you can have a grenade. And a
knockout.
That's
fine.
Why not?
That's fine.
Yeah.
Grenades?
Grenades for YOLO.
Yeah. Jay,
give a grenade. Jay Matthews, grenade. Yeah, I think that's okay.
Do it.
We're coming for you now.
Oh, it's the pyramids.
Oh, pyramids. Yeah. Oh, I think we should wrap the episode there, Ed. Fuck you.
You're there. You made it. Turn. Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
So this thing would not deploy. Why? No, don't fucking nuke it. Are you serious? It's like it's easy to hit. Just use all the other guys.
I will. I was just...
Just playing with you.
I was just playing with you.
Leave him just in case it doesn't work, but... There you go.
Can I shoot him from here?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Try it. Oh. Come on, baby.
Now I'll just make a step forward, I guess.
Come on.
Really?
Come on. So it's the lower corner. It's not really this is wrong. But we can't do a name shot anymore. We can only hope to contain it. Oh. No. Part of it's stuck up here. That's kind of gross. Alright, let's lift off the ground, Frosty.
Yeah.
There we go.
Turn around, Frost eyes.
No one can see what's around the corner. And I need to know what's behind the ship.
We're sitting on the powder keg.
I should try it, yeah. I think it's really hard to mind control terrorists. Because their mind...
Also in the game.
They're brainwashed.
Ooh.
Anyway.
I'm going to put this down here. Right here.
Yeah.
You make the call.
Okay. If shit goes south, I will immediately make use of it. I'm on the roof, bitch. That's it. That's enough people to start with.
As any good Christian would.
There's a lot of it, but it didn't really sound like anything.
Well, maybe we destroyed all the doors on that ship.
That was it. They had a catastrophic decompression, but everything else was fine.
They got doored out.
Just doored out, doored in.
What about over here?
About over here? Indeed. Fucking nothing. Alright, well this guy just earned his suit. Suit? So let's send him over. You get to stay there. I'll just tuck you in the corner so I know what you are.
I know what you are.
I know what you are. I know what you represent. I'm not actually 100% on it, but I have an idea.
A rough idea.
Yeah, a vague approximation.
Of your nature.
Yes. How does that make you feel?
Unnatural, I bet.
Yeah, I hope so.
We should write scripts.
For what?
For any TV show?
Yeah. What is this TV show about? It's hard to say.
Struggle?
It's definitely difficult, whatever it was. Can't remember.
Has some kids in it too.
Yeah.
The kids get shot in the second season.
Yeah. Because too many cooks spoil the broth.
Terrible.
Yeah. Just terrible. Just terrible. Terrible.
It's
deep, man.
It's the screen version of Terrifying Deep. There you go.
Terror in the Deep on TV as a TV series. That would be fucking amazing.
Kickstarted? Yeah. Mm. How much money would you need to make it on the level of... I'd say that the fucking bullshit Falling Skies.
I've never seen it.
Okay.
On Babylon 5?
Okay, yeah. Fine.
How long is the series?
One season and then everyone starts crying that it continues. Oh, Firefly level.
So like 15 episodes?
Yeah. I mean, how much money?
How many actors? How much CG are we talking?
Obviously it's underwater. Fucking,
this is gonna take millions.
Well, okay, sure. But, you know, you work in the industry. Estimate for me.
I'd give it 20 million.
Okay, dollars.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Whatever.
Yeah,
we'll film it in Bulgaria.
Okay. Well, I mean, you know. Yeah. Ireland, Bulgaria, whatever.
Yeah, some tax haven. Bulgaria's not a tax haven. It's where the work happens.
It's the work haven.
Work haven.
Yeah.
The workers' haven.
It's where people who are denied work go to work.
Go to smoke.
Work.
Smoke work.
Yeah.
So, I would be quite interested in kickstarting a book if I was like, if I had done some writing already, like published stuff, and could like prove, you know, hey, here I am, I'm a writer actually. I wouldn't mind like doing.
Careful, e-book.
I don't know about that. who the fuck would? All right, let's try and mind control whoever that is. Who the fuck would pay for a Terror from the Deep book? Not Julian.
Because he didn't work on this game.
Oh, that looks so weird. Jam in blood. Let's just shove it.
Such a great name for an action. Where is this guy?
Feed printed jam. If you say so.
There he is.
Let's get bang on. Let's bang him.
No. Bang. Yeah. Bang.
So if I had another 8 minutes.
Good work.
Let's
good
try
work
it with the other guy. Try it. Even though Tok was the more talented one.
But it's a percentage. It's a chance.
No, actually, no. No, you're on it. You're on it.
I was on it.
You're just slightly. No,
yeah. Alright. We tried. Shoot him. Shit him. This guy saw him, isn't it?
Yeah, but he's
He's all out. He's all washed up.
I don't think we can shoot him there unless you use the nuke.
No, let's just get into position. I don't think he's gonna kill us this time. Not after all the jam we shoved down him.
He at least must be going like, what's that noise?
Whoa, I am losing my mind! Alright, let's at least find out who he is. What he wants.
He's in my
everything under control. Who was he?
Just a Gilman soldier. Right. Nothing to lose.
Grunt.
I could shoot him.
Nah. It's expensive. Sign the budget. Oh.
What?
Gilman? Gilman mind control?
So maybe this was that thing where because
it's a mixture then.
It's a mix.
Yeah. They have tassels there.
Bastards. Oh yeah, I should blast. So can he still be seen is the question. That's on everyone's Yes.
He can. Are you mind control again, I guess?
Yeah, fuck it. Why not?
It's gonna take 3 days.
There we go. Yeah.
You can increase scroll speed if you want.
Oh yeah, we should.
A little bit faster.
Slightly uncomfortable now.
Well, was to begin with.
Yeah.
Wee.
I think jamming is meant to be easier. Whatever.
Whatever.
Yeah, who cares?
They all look the same.
They are the same. Oh my god.
What are you doing? Oh, okay.
Trying to just...
Can't shoot him from there. Oh, maybe I was wrong.
Yeah.
There goes that Gilman.
Yeah. It's a good kind of being wrong. It's the one where we win.
Yeah. The skip. Oh, Jesus, it's lacking parts.
Oh. Oh no.
What is that?
I think we're gonna have to nuke that.
What is that? It's probably Killman. Just do mind reading.
Oh yeah. Excellent idea.
You like to, what was it you call it?
Tactics. Tactics! Okay.
If you say so, tactics.
Gilman soldier.
No, I don't need a soldier.
But
well,
he's
we can't
gonna
kill him.
Shoot.
Yeah, we can't kill him. Okay. Alright, fine, look him.
I could frag him probably from here.
Do you? Can you?
Well, I mean, if the frag lands, then we won't nuke. Let's do that.
Frag is on the other foot. Don't think you can frag over there.
If I frag here, we're good. Oh, you know what, mate? You what, mate?
That's doubtful.
It could happen. Should I frag again?
Yeah.
They're cheap. Just like life.
Oh, truth. I think it's the height of something.
Yeah, it's just awkward, like, shit.
Try fragging from... Ah, I can't do
that. Yeah, it's not gonna really work.
Oh, we have a guy with a prime grenade now.
My favorite.
That could work better. You can even move him, like, 2 tiles or something.
Come on, baby.
That would have been fun.
Yeah. You can do one more, can I?
Yeah, one more.
Yeah. Well, maybe too many cooks.
Try this, like, right here.
Here?
Yeah, yeah. That one. That one? Yeah, wait. Give a good moment. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sexy, right?
Now we're pixel jumping.
Land it somewhere else.
I think it landed.
That's not gonna kill him.
Nah. You know what? Let's just let it happen.
Yeah.
Or I could. Just, oh god. Anyway,
nah, don't,
let's not overcommit.
It's cool.
Nice. So the first one did get him.
Mind control to Major Tom. It's mind control to Major Song. Wait, who's mind control? Never mind that.
Planet Earth is blue and there's nothing I can do. Get off this channel.
You're not a real Major, are you?
No.
No? No. No.
I'm an actor Major. Major in acting.
Acting Major?
They're never in there.
No, I know.
Yeah, we can just ignore that. The only place they're in, the only pyramid they're in, is the one that has a ground floor.
Oh yeah, that's true.
And there's a guy standing looking into the pillar.
Yeah, just going, oh, I sure hope they don't bomb my butt.
Very random position, because he's always, you're not sure if he's there, but he's actually always there. Yeah, easy with that window.
Oh!
What was that?
I saw a guy. What? Oh, here? No. Yeah.
There's an Azarquid.
I probably can't shoot him. Look at this positioning. I should nuke this dick.
Or?
Terrible.
You can shoot him with others.
Yep.
Mind control.
Bring some friends.
Mind control. See, he doesn't have that. It's the only guy who has
that. Doctor.
Wait, he's behind the pillar.
Now, is this... This isn't going to work, is it?
Yeah.
I'm strongly down. Let's just do the snap, because we know it's going to turn. Nah, it's not going to land over there. It's all this shit.
Go up higher.
Nah, whatever. This... This one will do it.
Tarquid to Major Tom.
YOLO's got a prime grenade. Can he throw that far? That seems a bit too far.
Even YOLO can't throw. Are you kidding me?
Out of range? Nah, come on.
You can mind control it.
I should try that, shouldn't I?
Shoot it.
I'll throw this. It's gonna work.
It's not gonna work. That was a long calculation.
It was like,
No, double check if is he serious? Is he serious? Am I doing this calculation or not?
I can do it. Is he really? Alright, fuck off then.
Mind control to Major Squid.
Major Squid. Engine's on.
No, Major Squid!
No!
Wow. So he scrolls better left? Well done, QA.
What are you talking about, QA?
What?
There's no QA on this.
Well, you know, that's the one guy who was written down as QA, but it actually didn't work, it didn't exist.
Yeah, like, oh. That just reminded me about how we're not going to get episode 2 of Even Batuta, probably.
It's our fault.
It's not. It's theirs. Alright, fuck it. I don't think it's going to do anything.
How does that thing attack, actually?
I think it shoots stuff. It's just pretty
boring. Yeah, it should shoot. Yeah, I think so. But I think it's stuck in the scenery anyway.
Idiot. He's just taking on the scenery. Huh?
Mind control too.
Oh, it's mind control. I thought I got shot.
No, mind control.
Yeah.
He just disappeared.
Just went...
And that's when he learned about mind control. Panicked.
Mm.
Did he drop stuff or not?
Let's find out. I think... No, he just froze up. Well, at least he can still report where stuff is.
I have no time units. He's over there. He's still trying to grenade him.
YOLO!
Like, it's not gonna work!
If this doesn't work, I'll shoot him.
That's too far away. As... Yeah, there you go. It's a big target! It's a quid!
A huge squid!
Actually, a squid, it's a quid.
It's a quid. Just a quid.
Czar quid.
A czar quid.
So czar is a kind of quid?
It's like the king of the quids?
Yeah.
Ah. Fuck's sake.
King of the quids.
Oh, king of the quids.
Stabbed in the back. Sorry, spoilers. There you go. A pointless creature.
Oh dear. So pointless. Alright, nothing for nobody. At least we can, like, backshoot them and stuff.
Yeah. window cleaner for each window.
Fooby-dooby-doo.
Isn't that a thing also, like, where a window cleaner is usually the guy who, like, you know, is an assassin, pretends to be a window cleaner?
Yeah. Nice little trope. I think the exact phrase is badass sweeper or something like that. It's always the sweeper who, like, knows everything.
Yeah.
And then there's badass normal, which is just like Redrick Shuhart or something like that. And a couple of other examples. I guess Indiana Jones counts.
He's normal.
Well, like, he doesn't have superpowers.
Yeah, but he has, like, an infinity weep.
Infinity whip.
Yeah.
So in a lot of ways, he's like Wonder Woman.
Yeah. I think he was based on Wonder Woman.
Really?
No.
No. Okay.
And he doesn't fly. You can put it on that DVD. Yeah. That's what it's there for.
Excellent. Okie dokie. Well, this shouldn't really be pushing the Frosty, but I'll just keep them separate. One person will be able to make an easier shot than the other.
I think we can just
end the turn.
Just do it there.
Put it there, aliens.
And they did. So I guess they were mind controlling that guy. Oh no, they're still
doing it.
It would be nice if they could only do it when they had line of sight.
I find
consistency.
It.
Oh, now he dropped it.
Yeah, great. Good job. You win. You win, aliens. We're going home. You showed us. Yellow's still holding this grenade. He's holding the pin in.
Not dangerous at all.
Just stand next to this guy. What's up? Bye. What even? Ah, fuck you.
Those holes in the ship, seemingly holes anyway. Are they actually holes or are they seemingly holes?
They're seemingly holes. You can't go through them.
Okay. That's pretty
nice
bad.
Nice corpse.
Yeah. Pretty bad seeming.
Yeah.
You can mind control it though.
Oh yeah, let's try it. Try it. Oh, Doc Bernard. You could just...
get a suit.
You could fly up into the ship. Alright, well, Doc, let's have a go. But I want to jam his implant. No.
Higher? Maybe.
No.
Higher. Lower.
There you go.
Just there. That's it. Again.
That would be cool when they start working, actually.
Yeah. Shit like this is going to be amazing.
Yeah. Just, get a grenade, take a pin out.
Yeah.
Live and
take a walk.
Yeah. Find your friends.
Forget them.
It's like taking him to Greg's.
Oh, fuck off. He's dropped the gun. What's the point? What's the point?
Don't know you.
I don't know you.
Ground control to Major Zarquid.
Just gonna throw this through here in a minute.
Or blow up in the air.
You decide.
Crawlers! You decide the fate of this group.
Oh, hello.
Fuck you. Exactly. Bye.
Squishy, squishy. Lemon squishy.
John Dorian, get over here. Get over here. Doc. Ground level.
Doc Bernard, hold my beer.
Hold my beer. I'm just gonna... Nothing in mind control.
No, because you killed the guy.
I killed the fucking guy. Meep, meep. Oh wait, no, it's this guy here. Oops. Whatever.
Oh, we fucked it up.
Ugh.
fucked up again.
Whatever. Exercise. Stretch your legs.
I think that was a guy we were looking at before.
I think that was him we were looking for. Alright. Down on the ground. Now, is this a hole in the...
Can you enter from... It is a hole. But you can't go in, is the thing. You can go and look through here, see?
Oh, yeah.
Well, that doesn't really help.
No.
So you can't get in through it, but you can be like... It's a bit crap.
It is a bit crap. Well, we'll send this guy in and cover with the others.
He's a doctor.
I'm a doctor, damn it! I sure hope there's no one... Okay.
Well, I sure hope.
I hope nobody saw me drop my gun. He's going
on his
backpack
back
for now.
Okay.
Because in case aliens take him over...
That guy? Is there a knockout, though?
Let's try and mic strong. Oh, is it?
I think he's a knockout in his head.
Yeah. Oh, come on. It's never going to work until they've done
jam
it.
Him, jam him.
Oh, let's do his jam. Fill him with, fill his trousers with jam.
Is it ever going to save? Does it save?
Yeah, it'll save. Okay. It works.
We can't nuke him there, though.
No. Well, you stay there, Perna.
Well, it was an honor.
It was an honor.
Oh, actually, no, he's a good
enjoy partner. Your nap.
Yeah.
Cramps. Alright, I'm going to get over here.
Okay.
To have a better angle on him. Next turn.
Maybe he just freaked out. He's like, ah, human! Ah!
What's my age again?
Yeah. And he's like, oh, he's 65 million. Oh. He didn't.
He just freaked his shit again.
Humans are scary, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Most dangerous creature of all. Man!
With that voice.
Yeah.
Hey, with that voice, it is pretty scary. I agree.
I fucking misclicked. Like shit.
Where are you going? Is that a door?
I'm sneaking his ass.
Is that a door? Is that a door?
Oh, it could
That's
be
a door.
Door.
That's a door.
And I'm gonna leave. Well, we know where he is.
We have two people hanging above.
Yeah. Just hanging out.
Too dry.
Bye.
Should have taken that shot. Alien.
Alien.
I think that was a fucking grenade.
Shit.
You don't want to throw it away.
I'm just gonna hide over here.
That's not hiding, that's standing next to your friend.
Yeah, but no one's gonna shoot me here.
Unless you die of heart attack. Then who handles the grenade?
who throws the grenadiers?
Yeah. Who grenades the grenadier? There's balls inside that ship.
Huge balls.
Love this window, don't you?
Fuck this window. Let's do the next bit. Look into this corner.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That door could work for us.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. We should get into that door.
Get into the door futures.
Yeah.
You don't need the nukers in the ship.
No.
They would be what they call superfluous.
Extraneous.
Opposite of. Oh, fuck
off.
Oh,
that was
fuck.
A pyramid. Shit him. Which one was it?
No.
Was that one?
Yes.
That fuck one. Off. Alright. YOLO could go over there. That's kind of far. Fuck off.
That guy.
NK, you're gonna do the door stacking.
No, NK is doing there.
Yeah. Scoron can help you. Well, Doctor. Have a little peek. You ever seen anything like this before, Doctor?
That's where we go up to.
Yeah. Shade's going in. JD's skirting. Oh! I thought it was a waste of time. That was a waste of time. alternate insertion.
Several ruptures.
Many. I could frag him with my spare frag that we are so hot potato about.
Yeah, you could.
It's good to hear. Sorry.
Hey.
And let's leave.
Peace.
Peace. Night vision mold.
What are that guy's doing?
Spinning.
Tell me what his name was, though. I can't remember what this person looked like. It was like a million people making Daisy videos.
Yeah. Should Smellface go back for this guy?
It's fucking leave Smellface out of it. He can't handle shit. He's a mind muppet. I do appreciate the pt sound before. Ow.
Yeah.
I guess that's the thud of the body hitting the floor.
We should just let them
hit it.
Oh, another door.
Another door. If someone was watching this for the first time, it was like, a door? How is that? Oh.
Dickhead.
You know that horrible sound from Arma? The Ace, Arma 2. Ace mode thing where it goes. Do you know that? It's specific, like a tank shell sound.
Oh,
it's fucking horrifying. It sounds really weird, but if you hear that, it's like, I'm gonna die.
What is it? Is it the sound of the shell bouncing off the ground?
There's two similar ones. One is a shell hitting a metal object.
Oh,
so
yeah,
possibly
yeah.
Your tank.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And there's another one that just. I don't know what it is, it's like T90 or something, has this weird sound of firing the shell.
Yeah.
It sounds like a very large spring being released.
Oh, really?
Doing the sound, yeah. Like
oh, that's
spring
cool.
Sound. When I see it again in this like studio, I'll show you.
Was it this one?
Yeah.
We revealed
yeah,
some?
Absolutely that one. It was like over there.
Okay.
I think it's on the ground floor.
Is this an entrance? It is, isn't it?
That is not an entrance.
Oh, it's the plant.
It's a bullshit entrance. We discovered it.
Yeah, I remember.
A couple
now.
Of seasons ago. We had. Seasons in the sun. He's gonna die.
Can you see through? No. I could go through here. And just tuck myself into this corner.
Yeah, you can go up from there.
Yeah.
So that's fine. There's another level, right?
Yeah, I think so.
There's only one place that goes there, I think. Which is the one we discovered recently. The first window we're looking through. Not that one, but the other one.
Right.
On that side.
Well, let's cover here. Leave you there. Leave you there. Come on, guys. Come on. Somebody new. Somebody else.
Can they mind control each other?
You guys, we leave you alone in the ship for 1 minute.
It's this Ogloff comic book.
Yeah. I'm just going. Doors. Dun, dun. Let's handle this pyramid first.
Ooh, it's a mummy!
What the? I bet it's a sarcoid, like right there, two squares over there. What? How is.
That's a bit too committed. Let's pick someone else. What about thingy?
We have a guy next to another guy there helping him out, yeah.
Did I go through here?
Yeah. Zarquid.
This or this?
Does Zarquid die from that?
I don't know. Well, you're new.
Turn
got
around.
His attention. Bye. He doesn't know I'm here.
There's no way he can get into that space, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks, not Julian Gallup.
Yeah. Don't know who you are, but you're wrong. Should I stay like this?
We're good, yeah. Turn around, face him. Face him, though, because the strongest armor.
Yeah, face your fears. And let's send in you.
Face your fears with your strongest armor.
Yeah. Best butt forward.
Alright, that's fine.
Should I go up?
You can't go up.
No. Should I go down? Yes.
Behind you? No.
And in.
Take that, yeah. Take that door? There could be someone just
around.
Yeah.
Should I move in?
It's fine.
I'll just stay there.
What's going on there? What, that right here?
Over here.
There's a lift, that's it?
I think it's accessible only from there.
Okay.
Nice design, by the way.
Not Golub.
Not Golub. Great ship layout. Idiots.
Not Golub. Okay. So they're on the top floor, having a party?
Yeah.
Plus Zarquid in the pyramid?
Yeah.
Zarquid in the pyramid, good name for a band.
Yeah, top floor party, also another...
Yeah. Do you know the game called, was it Kentucky Route Zero?
Oh, yeah, heard of this. What is it?
It's an adventure game. It's very, the art style is very indie, you know,
yeah.
You know what I mean? By that, okay.
Yeah.
So, there's a bit where you go to this sort of office kind of building. You're in kind of this weird space, and there's an office building, and one of the floors is just bears dressed as office workers discussing something. That's all I want to say.
Oh. Nice.
I don't think it has any functional.
It doesn't do anything in the game.
In the game, yeah.
just
bears.
Just bears.
Yeah.
Okay. This level has just nobody in it.
Well, two people there would kill them.
Is this a lift? It's broken.
There is a broken lift. Yeah. It can break. If you blow it up.
Okay.
Dash scout. Oh.
Alright.
Well, now, if you put it that way.
See you later. Oh, you cunt.
Okay, so you'll see me later.
Bye. Shit.
He doesn't know.
He doesn't know. He has no idea.
Can you get him? Oh, he can get in there.
Oh, I sure hope nobody sees me.
Yeah.
Can you get down?
Wait, this is just a locked out room like that?
Yeah, I think they're all four of them are like that.
Oh my god.
No one would ever make a ship like this. Not even fucking aliens.
Aliens like these? That's a bad idea. This is a good idea.
And then get out.
Fuck you! No! That was a bad idea. Who was that?
J1912.
Oh, he's good. Fuck's sake. Oh, you suck. You're fired. No, I'm not doing that. Shit! That was just a little sloppy, I suppose.
Can mind control it?
I can't.
Jam the squid?
Jam the squid. Well, at least we got an episode title. Jam the quid.
Yeah. It's like Caged Elephant, the band.
Okay.
And there's the guy who worked on it as well. I bet he doesn't know. They have very little situational awareness.
It's very poor.
You would think that with a bomb that big, they would pick up some signals.
Yeah.
But they don't.
That's what I do. Get FM radio on my ass.
Absolutely. Sometimes I just feel bored, I take my pants off and just catch the radio. That's the way you go up. But
yeah.
I wouldn't do it alone.
No, I won't. I'll do it with friends.
Can you get up from there as well? Is it an all the way elevator?
There's a door.
There is a door, but is that all? There's no elevator. Well, you have to check that room anyway.
Oh, okay. Let's check that room. Hello?
That's
anybody?
That's all the Zerbite gun.
It wasn't J1921. This is J1921.
Who was that then?
I don't know. I've already been up, haven't I?
It was someone.
I can go up there. It's a way in.
Yeah. You still need to kill that guy over there.
Yeah, I know. I'll do it. Fuck yourself. What are you all carrying these fucking knockout guns for? I mean, I'm not complaining or anything, I'm just curious.
They wanted to take over the base, remember?
Why do they need us for that? How does this work? How does this work?
What do you press here?
Yeah. Listen, Zarquid, that is your name. Should I?
Whatever, fucking just get rid of him.
Fuck you.
There.
Got a fucking squat on his face.
He either wakes up.
Shit just got Japanese.
So my friends, just looking, they
I'm
were,
just gonna, I'll just...
I was doing a dare.
It's a dream.
It's a dream. You're asleep.
You're asleep now.
They bother.
They bother. Let's get on the lift. Now I'm on the lift.
You're gonna get shot in the face if you go up there.
I'm not going.
Not alone.
Never going up there.
John, come with me.
John, the only man without flank suit.
I don't need to fly in the ship. No, that's
the dock.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, that goes up too. Oh, no, that's the ground floor. Never mind. Yeah.
Up you go. And along. This is the traversing the ship song. Pretty good.
It's the only one we have.
Yeah, we work with it.
Show me what you're working with.
200,000 people will die, but millions will be saved by that song.
Alright,
Yolo. Where are you going over there?
Because they go through.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry. I was the wrong floor.
Sorry, wrong floor.
Wrong floor. Nah.
I suppose.
I suppose.
Oh, we haven't been.
We haven't been there?
I don't know. Try to resuscitate your friend. Oh, you're gonna squat on him.
Yeah, he did the death scream, he's dead.
Yeah, but there will be.
Oh, yeah, I'll go over there afterwards. But this guy's priorities are like, fuck you, my friends! They're all dead!
And then be like, Zarquin, hold my beer. Alright, Zarquin, give him back beer.
Yeah.
That beer is spilled because Zarquin's unconscious. It's like, no! Well, that was fun while it lasted.
No! You in here?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going. Bye! Oh dear!
Can probably, but you don't have to.
Okay, let's.
It could be done.
I'll just try and get this guy onto the square.
It's inconceivable.
No!
Or whatever.
Lazy dickhead.
Drink some Red Bull, I don't know.
Yes.
You want a tea?
A spiced chai, please. Alright. Just, can you please just stand on that tile? Like, not even Spellface is gonna get it, but. Ah!
Welcome to TFTD.
Could you. He could make it as well. If they die, it's on you, YOLO, you lazy dickhead.
You make it if you try. You'll be turning that way, though.
No, if they drop, it'll be through here.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So they need to go.
At least get to, yeah, whatever.
Stack on the door behind fucking lazy ass here.
Ah, no energy, guys. No, just move over. No energy.
We'll push him out of the way. No, that's rude. Fuck you. No!
Nothing. Nothing happened.
There's a little flash.
Where was I? I didn't see it. This one I blinked.
It was like here.
Oh, that's fine. We need to take out the mortuary guy. Oh. That's awkward.
For you.
Oh, what?
Guys, I fucked it up. What did you do? No, don't go up there. You shut a hole in the wall?
Bye, no weapons guy.
Shade is gonna check the room.
He's looking at us.
I could take a shot.
Take a shot.
Oh fuck. Fuck me. Bye.
Can't get out though.
Oh no. No.
Can't get out.
Don't worry, YOLO will.
No, he won't. He won't.
What's he holding? What is the matter with YOLO?
He's tired.
He's got no energy.
PTSD?
Could be.
Oh, we can try and mind control those guys.
Oh yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Why
jam,
not?
Jam their printer.
Jam their printer, feed it jam. Alright, well next turn we're gonna fuck them all up anyway. I'd better face it.
For now, just jam their printer.
Yeah, let's do that.
Nah, it's gonna be lost when you know it.
Yeah. Why did I think it might be anything else? Look at this stupid shit. Poor fucking assholes. Alright, I was jamming this guy. No? No.
Great interface.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
Jam! To the face! Maximum jam!
No! No!
That means the name of the pad. That was one of the stupidest things I did. Why would you take out the name?
Yeah. Just because they just want to have a corpse item. But it doesn't.
It could just be like corpse and brackets. Name.
Okay.
You could just open the door and have to go in.
Oh,
where's
yeah.
the other one? Oh, the other one went to the door.
Let's just do a snap.
That was a.
Yeah.
That was a nuke.
Well, better stand everyone next to each other.
Let's check the other. Oh, whoa, wait. There's another one there. Nice.
Really?
Good one.
Fucking ticket.
That's a good one.
That's a nuke as well.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Check. They never fire it unless they fire it directly out of them, so at the very least they also die.
I don't think
they. Those things. Is that an engine?
They look very stupid.
It's, you know how they make butter with like.
Is it alien churning?
Yeah. What's the thing called for churning? Oh, Jesus.
How? You know what, never mind. Let's just. All agree
that
was another one. I'm gonna walk here and let the last guy. Last two guys handle this.
Fair enough.
Step in.
Why are you stepping in?
Just to get him out of the way. And this guy will be able to snapshot anyone who comes through. Hopefully we don't get grenaded. Way.
But that could be a problem. There's your problem.
There's your problem. You've got a feeble mind. No.
Oh, this is a quarter of death.
Just gonna hide here. I am a pillar.
Beep
boop.
Beep boop.
Beep boop.
Beep boop. Beep boop. Very desperate beep boop.
That's quite, yes. Did they notice?
How do you get? Oh, you can't. What?
I think you gotta. It's a little awkward that our commander is so fucking feeble.
It's an assault ship, right? This one.
Yeah.
It goes to assault the base. Why would it have all the defensive structures in it?
It should have, like, big doors where shit comes out.
Yeah. Imagine them, like, their assault should be a complete failure, judging by the ship, because they can never get out of it.
Yeah, they're like, could you... Oh, no, I'm sorry, I'm out of energy.
Is this the way out? Is this the way out? Sorry, is that...
Yeah. Fire exit. There's no fire. It's underwater.
Air exit?
Air exit. Please don't. No.
Panicked. It's fine. It's probably not the the light boxes.
The animators.
The next blockbuster, the alien blockbuster.
There's nothing there.
It's a dead end. This other one is also dead.
Yeah,
end.
It's just
get
about going round, isn't it? Oh, and he's freaked out on the door, isn't he, the dickhead?
Yeah.
Can't diagonal it. Oh, I'm really.
He's still holding his shit.
Yeah.
Can you go? Oh, that's also a trick wall.
Yeah, it's all. Trick vagina.
Trick vagina.
I've worked it out. Alright, give me a minute.
They could go through.
Oh yeah.
The guy has new units as well, probably. That one. Oh no, you just missed
it. Right, same turn.
That'll be good.
Tone. Okay.
Nothing happened. He can open the door at least.
Yeah, open the door. Just for the minute, I'm not freaking out. Son, you're gonna get demoted.
Check that, yeah. Okay.
Let's not have you in the fucking doorway. How about that? How about we just put this down? Door again. What are you doing?
Doors kill his energy.
Yeah.
This goes really, really low with that point.
Don't like them.
I guess this just
light
boxes.
What is that thing?
Light boxes. It's for
it's a
posters.
Tanning, it's a fucking tanning booth.
stack it on the door. Mm-hmm.
Dark tales. Woo! Okay.
So? Fuck! That was funny.
There's something funny about seeing just puffs of smoke, small explosions in the distance.
Smallfish is just panning on his own.
Yeah, he just, well, yeah, it's 15, whatever. He was like, sorry, I just had to shoot something. I'm glad I've passed that phase.
Sorry, you said contact, I had to shoot a thing.
I had to shoot. Oh god, are you okay? Yeah.
It's, yeah.
I'm glad I didn't stand in front of the door. Not bad.
There's a cash machine.
Would you like cash?
Like
enter your PIN number.
We like rebates.
Oh, I love rebates.
It's gonna get stuck in the door.
Just leans in door frames. He thinks there's constantly an earthquake happening. He's like, oh, I heard you meant to.
YOLO is a wrong name for him.
Yeah, it's more like fucking
it's more like
Gramps.
Nolo.
No.
Just one guy.
Just one guy.
Out the check cash machines over there. Dude, you gonna be yeah, there you go. Could have been a guy there, man. There's a cash machine, can't go over there. It's a cash machine labyrinth.
Let's see what YOLO does. Guys, I that's pathetic.
The financial maze.
Yeah. I'd probably pick up the gun now.
Whatever. Do you wanna like
yeah. He's got 70 tonies, he can actually support him.
With pathfinding.
Oh, I just did two fucking whatevers.
They could get in there somewhere at some point. What is this place?
It doesn't make any sense.
I know it's an alien ship, but Jesus. Don't go in there. Just wait. Yeah.
It's okay.
Tuck him on the other corner.
That's what's important. Let's back up.
Ooh, there's a ton of morale, but like, nothing else.
Yeah. I feel pretty good about the situation, guys.
Yeah. You know you're not strong enough to lift up the gun. No, it's fine.
Meanwhile, YOLO somehow got extremely decorated while having no energy to
do
anything. The weight of the metals is holding him down.
What is that? A like bathroom over there?
Yeah, that's it. It's the ensuite.
The commander's bathroom.
Yeah.
Sitting there with.
He's trying to shit him.
You just putting drugs down the toilet.
Yeah. Not really sure why we're attacking him. He thinks we're the space police.
Oh no, the galactic police are here.
Oh, the space cops. They're coming to. Oh, they're blocking my shine. They're killing my buzz. Oh, YOLO, who cares?
What else is left there? What rooms are left there?
There's a few, like, little...
Yeah, okay, so corners over there, right?
Right. It's one way of approaching life. Just run at it. Arms outstretched.
Where the hell is he?
I don't know. I thought I got Fubin. Maybe I didn't.
Did he kill himself? We should find a corpse.
Yeah. Didn't it happen like here? Or does it keep going?
Then where's the like whatever explosion?
The smoke.
Yeah.
Maybe it's in here.
Maybe it's in there.
Okay.
See what I meant?
I'm glad he's by himself.
We can't get here now because of him.
No, we can. He's not in the door.
He's controlling the area. I mean that we should get here. He can shoot us in the back.
Oh.
That's not a door.
That's not, is it?
There's only one way of getting there.
And it's over here. Wait, what? How do you...
Over here. You get from the way...
Oh, wow.
Where the berserker is.
Let me just walk tiptoe past this fucking mentalist.
Don't... Yeah, probably can't get through. And there's an alien over there, probably, so...
Yeah, next to the alien fax machine.
Or the turning thing.
I remember that thing. It's like, could you fax me? No, I'm afraid not. Why? Because I'm from the 21st century.
Don't leave him next to the berserker.
Oh, I can't.
Let's move him.
I can't. He's too tired. YOLO. Now they've blocked the corridor because there's two of them freaking out. Fucking pair of
the dickheads and the tired guy.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, he's not freaking
out. He's fine.
Alright, just fucking kill that guy. Where is he?
Where are you? This is a like a joke. Is this the guy?
I'm sorry, I don't follow.
I don't understand.
Is there a thing here? You see, like, over there? Can you just take a look at the map?
Yeah.
Just take a look at...
Scroll.
Is that a corridor? No. Is he, like, at the end of the corridor?
Yeah, it is, yeah. Oh, fuck off. This is stupid. Well, Smurfface is feeling
better.
Why
are you taking the berserker with you?
It's like...
He's gonna get us killed.
He's the only one who can actually make the distance. If he freaks out, this door closes, so it doesn't matter.
Is that a... Is that a double wall?
Yeah.
There could be someone there.
It's a tiny little corridor area.
There's windows there, though, so he could be able to see.
Fuck you! Nah, there's nothing. I don't care. Whatever. Let's just... Oh.
There's just that corner over there, there's nothing else.
Listen, mate.
Just do it.
Try it. Oh.
I don't understand.
Oh.
What the shit?
Wait a minute. It's not. He's not gonna do a big horror turn.
No, he's dead. So it's one of the other pyramids.
Oh, Andrew, I don't want to.
We gotta finish this.
Don't make me do it.
Hey, it's your mission.
No, come on, that's not fair. We've done multi-part missions before, bro.
Just need to find one guy. Don't worry, we just fast forward everything in the video. It's alright.
Yeah, but...
You can suffer all
can
your
life. Can we fast forward life?
No. Why do you keep going in there? It's not gonna work. Not like last time. Just panicking in this empty corridor.
Oh, we have to send people out, don't we?
We gotta check the pyramids.
How long have we been going?
It's fine, I'm gonna pass forward. I'm gonna conclude this shit.
No.
I'm gonna put circus music on and pass forward it.
Why is all my pain circus music
See?
Based? Somebody in here, maybe.
Yeah.
How do I get there? I can't.
Wait. Yeah. So you gotta go ground floor. So there's a guy, you have a guy here, get him down to ground floor. That one, ground floor.
Fuck me.
Or he's in the pyramid.
This is just me and this guy for a bit.
Having good old fun.
Yeah.
You could be on the side of me, right?
I don't care.
No, it's just the weird diamonds. No, he's not there, he's in the pyramid.
Shut up!
Wait, is that on the ship?
Oh.
Is there any other black? Look at the map. Is there any other black corner on the ship?
Oh, I am. Right clicked.
That's the top.
You know there isn't. no one there. You know there's no one there.
I don't know there's no one there.
You do know there's
I don't know there's no one there.
This is a fact.
Okay, where's the alien, Ed?
The alien's in the fucking pyramid.
I can go find him.
No, I want to check this car.
There's above him. Go above him.
In a minute. Oh my god.
And, okay.
There's not even any point in me doing that. I just want to send this guy by himself.
Yeah, it's fine with me. He has the knockout gun on, you know, unloaded. It's fine.
Oh, guys, why did you do this? Fucking pyramids.
Load his shit, at least. You won't be able to do anything. Then you have to send another guy. Well, we know where he is. Nuke.
Oh man, don't tempt me.
No, I'm not tempting you. I think it's it's a fucking good idea.
How are we gonna nuke that?
It's with the door here. No.
Let's get a nuke. Where
are we? Well, that guy could die probably, so I don't know.
It's a bit.
It's just one guy with a knockout gun. Send someone.
Yeah. Listen, let's line him up near the door and then do a simple nuke.
Simple nuke's probably gonna kill Skron though.
Alright, well, let's get a guy with a gun then. Uh-oh, it's frosted. Not raw walking smell face out of there. Who's near the fucking door?
Him.
Come on, Joe Matthews. Let's go. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
No, wait. He's on the ground floor already.
Yeah.
He just needs to exit.
Yeah, exactly. Come on, let's go.
That's not the... Okay.
Oh. Fucking shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh.
Nail it.
Just get in the fucking air, dickhead. Get over there. We're just gonna go over there and get knocked out.
Yeah.
Little growing pile of men. Oh, just get on there, yeah.
He only probably had like 2 bullets anyway.
Yeah. Oh, I guess.
Leave this. You can't nuke him, you're gonna lose the guy.
I think I can, but whatever.
Yeah, you already lost one guy. That's fine. We quota for the mission reached.
Yeah. Alright. One of those fucking guys.
He's gonna run out of energy pretty soon.
Game design.
102.
Have enough energy. If this guy gets knocked out, I will nuke it. I will just nuke everything.
Of them
yeah, that's right. That will be the extent of my frustration.
You all heard me. Alright, bring him down all the way but one. There you go. Press the magic button. Then you can bring him down and kill him. There, he's still there, same place. Almost. Get down, guy's not there. Where is he? No, he's actually still there. Just...
Your orders, sir?
It's not it.
That would be quite the thing. Just nothing.
Cool. Okay. Well, you know, excellent. We negated the thing that we fucked up.
Kind of.
Sort of.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Let's end it there. I don't know who died, but
someone died.
Someone died. They'll be replaced with someone else.
Exactly.
Could be you. I'm sure there's another comment with another name, and I think it was that guy who I was thinking of.
Oh.
It was somebody whose name I recognized. Definitely.
I'll check the comments.
I think Scrooby would have been.
Wasn't he in and died? We can back. Oh yes, that was Scrooby. Yeah.
Maybe it was Scrooby.
We'll put it in.
We'll put Scrooby in. Bye.
Fuck shit! Fuck that fucking kind of mission!
just pyramid bit? No.
Zerobite low, Zerobite high.
Do we get a Zerobite from that mission?
No.
Oh, well, you know what they say. You don't need that. They say when you don't get Zerobite, that's when Jesus was carrying you on the beach.